humanities, I believe, provide the very best mechanism we have, nurturing a spirit of openness and a spirit of learning. And through the humanities, we enter into culture, we enter into history, art, and stories, and all of those things that make us both very different from one another, but also utterly the same.
So the original vision of the center articulated the threefold mission of the center that still lies at its core, and that's one, to facilitate and promote the research programs of humanities scholars at UF. Second, to provide an intellectual space and physical location within the university and the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences for critical and collaborative discussions of the humanities that reach across and beyond individual disciplines. And third, to provide a place for outreach to the community in which we live and teach. In total, the Center for the Humanities in the Public Sphere has awarded $1,118,886 in funding to 66 different departments, centers, and organizations in and around UF.
I met professors from this project, as well as the current undergrads and graduate students. I tell you, I don't fear for the future of the humanities when I am in the presence of such individuals. We are in good hands. Time after time, when I meet an undergraduate immersed in the public humanities, I know that she is going to be a better professor, or doctor, or lawyer, or engineer, or musician, or curator, a better citizen in the world.